Hey guys, so in honor of the 70th anniversary of Disney's classic Cinderella, we are on our way to a Mommy and Me makeover at Sephora. Should be fun. Stay tuned. Now, who doesn't love makeup? No one I know. So we jumped at this opportunity to head to the store to see what was available. We like hanging out in Sephora because they have lots of clean options. And as the mother of a newly minted teenager, it is very important to me that as she starts out on this makeup journey, that she starts out the right way. Luckily, she agreed with me that even though there was lots to choose from, that we should start our focus on skincare. What you put on your skin before you put on the makeup, and also how to take it off. It was a great day in Sephora. And of course, you can't not get mascara. Look how she decides which one to choose.